next morning when the sun goes down. It might be the last day.
All I know is that the sex is phenomenal. Though we're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs, but I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but like we care. But God strike me dead, she knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. As soon as I ask the hit, it's like she grabs a switch, turns me over her knee, cause my ass is whipped. Yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, jabs it, and slices. 1 minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up and puts me down, but I am under her thumbnail. I must be under her spell. It's like looking right into a gun barrel, but none of these hoes can fuck with my girl.
If I could, I would turn back time. If I could, I would take it.